So we're looking at an adult mourning dove, kind of grooming and taking care of and looking after a what looks to be a newly fledged, a young mourning dove. I don't see too many young mourning doves once they've left the nest. I've seen a few over the years, but I happen to catch sight of this one. In the meantime, I'm hearing song sparrows and maybe yellow warbler and also wood thrush in the distance, and a robin or two. I'm guessing these are both the parents, the two parents, if I had to guess, and that's their young one, and I don't know if they have any others or if it's just this one. Like I said, I don't often see the young ones once they've left the nest. They mature quickly enough that it's hard to distinguish them from their parents. But this one is clearly younger. This one's gonna leave, I think. This one up top? Maybe not. I'm not sure where the other one went, the one that just flew. Oh, I see it. But we'll stay with this one. These two, well, let's take a look. That was the young one that just flew down. So the parents are up here, and the one that went through our view, oh, there it is. Oh, So its flight skills may not be up to what its parents have, but not bad. Able to fly right back up there. I'm sure it can't fly quite as well as they can, but... This is the one that just flew up. And it's no longer up there. I don't see it now. I'm not sure where it is. I take it back, it is up there. I'd say that's a nice way to end the day.